A lot of people quit before they realize this. Hi, I'm Lynda Cromar from lyndacromar.com. Sometimes people go through a lull, a time.
I'm standing in the hallway just before registration is right behind me, and I wanted to share some thoughts with you. This is Lynda Cromar. I'm coming from Orlando, Florida, and we are just about to start this evening on our event, and I wanted to share with you some things. I did a video earlier and could not get it to upload. Hopefully this one will. But I wanted to share with you some things. One of them was that when you come to Empower Network with a real intention that you seriously want to accomplish something in particular and something very precise in the way of what you want to accomplish by being at an event, you will have a better outcome than if you go kind of scattered and not with any kind of a purpose. And what I mean by that is that when you go with an intention to accomplish certain things, for instance, maybe it's just to connect with certain people. Maybe it's to help you get clear on what you want to accomplish in your life. What is your real purpose in life? And who do you really want to be? When you start to have more of a real idea of what your focus, what your purpose is, you will get more out of being in an event. Just a quick update. I will share the other one when I have it available to upload, and I hope this helps you. Bye for now.